Good morning, PTE. Today is Thursday, January 14th, and this year we will go far by being flexible, adaptable, and resilient. Everyone, please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now to Owen at Splash.
Thank you, Christiana. It's time for Splash Expectations. This is your daily reminder to be respectful, responsible, and safe no matter where you are. Let's hear it. Expectations. We've got three at PGE. We pledge to be respectful, responsible, and safe. I pledge. Let's find out who today's Splash Ticket winner is. Samantha Myers from Miss Franklin's class, nominated by Miss Sims, manages time well and attends each Zoom. Way to go. Teachers, please take a moment to nominate a student. Now it's time for birthdays. Today's birthdays are Gracelyn Krieger, Olivia McDonough. Let's give them big birthday shout out. 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to you. Now it's time for back to broadcasters.
Thank you. Today is a yellow special area day. NTI continues until Friday, January 15th. No school Monday. January 18th is Martin Luther King Jr. Day. We will begin a hybrid in-person schedule on January 19th. A students will come in person on Mondays and Tuesdays. B students will come in person Thursdays and Fridays. No one comes in person Wednesdays. Fifth graders, please send a current and baby picture to danielle.atcher@bullet.kyschools.us by January 18th. This is for the fifth grade memory book. Make sure you put the child and teacher's name as the subject line, and please make sure you send both pictures in one email. That's it for announcements. Now you're ready to go far by being flexible, adaptable, and resilient.